I'm sharing this video of how to make Rice-a-roni chicken casserole dinner. It's easy and it's pretty inexpensive. Hope you like it. You could even use it for your dinner for Christmas Day. I always look for something easy to make in a casserole where I can make it day before and I can put it in a refrigerator. I need 8 chicken breasts. These are still partially frozen, but that's okay because we're going to cook it long enough. I need 1/4 a cup of white rice. I'm using jasmine rice. About 1 2/3 cup of water. Okay, the first thing we're going to do is we're going to mix the seasoning. So we need, it says 1 teaspoon of pepper. Teaspoon of pepper, 2 teaspoons of garlic powder, 1, 2. You need 1 teaspoon of salt. I'm going to make it 1/2 teaspoon. We're on a low salt diet. 2 teaspoons of paprika. This is a really good combination of spices to flavor chicken. I'll use this before I bread and fry chicken. Next thing we're going to do is preheat oven. I'm going to sprinkle over our chicken. It in. Try to get both sides. I'm going to set that aside. Now it says to mix white rice, rice-a-roni, I got the rice-a-roni chicken flavor. Spray the pan with non-cooking spray. Using the olive oil. This is the olive oil. Leave that aside. The microwave the water for 2 minutes. Okay. Now, let's just side a little bit. We're going to add the seasoning to the hot water. This year for Christmas, because of shortage of turkeys and inflation is up and everything costs so much money, this could be an easy meal to make instead of a turkey dinner if you don't have turkey. And if a big family, make two casseroles. So then we're going to mix it with the rice. Pour the rice into the pan. Okay. And it says to spread the rice all on the bottom evenly. Make sure it's covered. And then we're going to place the seasoned chicken. Down into the rice. It's burning them evenly. This one's too thick. Should probably cut that. A little harder to cut when it's frozen. Okay. Put that in the middle. It's a smaller piece. Cut that thick part a little bit. Try to have the chicken so it's not touching. Move some space in between. Make sure that rice is in there. I have some on the side here. I think I need a little bit more of this because a lot of it's stuck inside the bag. Very lightly. There we go. Space it up. Then you cover it with aluminum foil. It should take 10 minutes to prep this. Make sure you fill the edges really good. You don't want to, you want to keep that moisture in there in the pan so that the rice cooks and it's tender. We got that. Then we place this in the oven for 1 hour. And then we're going to put this back into the oven and let it cook for 10 to 20 minutes and get that chicken very brown. So let's do that. Stay till the end of the video to see the final result. I wanted to thank everybody for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the recipe and you'll be able to use it with your family and enjoy a wonderful Christmas. Please like, subscribe, and share. Everyone can use this recipe. After all, Christmas is about spending time with family and being thankful for what you have. Life. So, let's see how this is going to look. Check it inside. It looks like the edges are browned real nice. It also looks like the chicken is brown. So I think it's ready to come out. I think that looks pretty darn good. You can serve this with a salad. So, add a couple tomatoes on top, and you get a nice, healthy salad. Let's try it. I gotta try this right first. So flavorful and tender. Try chicken. Cooked to perfection. Look at that. Good.